Some people think this is gross, but I think it's super cool. This is the bottom of a fermenter. After fermenting 5 gallons of beer, there's a little bit of grist and some hop debris in there and a lot of yeast. That yeast is actually still alive. We could rack 5 more gallons of wort on here and ferment another batch of beer right now.